Yeah, boy. I love this one. Yeah, here. I saw the solution. You have to. So, let's see. You need to give water walk to this guy. Summon boat? Do you need summon boat? I don't think you need summon boat. Yeah, let's keep summon boat. So, one guy needs to be there with water walk. Your main guy needs to be there with water walk. So how do we do this? Okay, yeah. You water walk. Oh, you have to keep the water walk. Figured out. So one guy needs to be there with water walk, and then the other guy needs to walk water walk around. So you water walk. You give water walk on this guy. You keep the summon boat. Get there, and this guy goes here. Ah, not enough speed. Fuck. So this guy should have been here. Can he go back? No, he can't, but he will go next turn, whatever. So, water walk. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Let's load. It doesn't change anything. So the idea is, this guy water walks. Here. Yeah, so he has to have the water walk. Wait a moment. Yeah, Gar water walks. He gives the water walk, he goes there. Yeah. We have all the speed boosts. Yeah, let's do it. So, you water walk. You give the water walk to this guy. You go there. No, auto save. You water walk. Give the water walk to this guy. He water walks. He goes here, and now you go here. Holy fuck! Thank you, guest. Thank you, man. Yeah, I would have never done this on my own. Let's see now. don't morale. It's haste. It's always good to have haste available. Oh. What the fuck, they survived. Oh, I forgot to pick my items. Yeah, that's a pain in the ass. Can't deal with this crap. Lost the genie? Yeah. Okay. So we need the moral, we need instead of using this, it's the same thing. What else do they want? Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Fucking annoying. What? They should be able to kill this. You know what, there's a bunch of there's a bunch of boats that I would like to do. I need to bring the other guy back as well. No fucking way, right? No, I just bring this guy back. Okay. Yeah, we need this here. Bird of Perception. Yeah, that's a bunch. amounts of money, nobody cares. At long last, peace and order will stir through the galaxy. Oi, oi, oi. I think we're done. Yeah, thank freaking God. Last part of the map. We don't need this anymore. Let's get plus one moral. Let me see. Yeah, we've been through this. Okay. You convinced me. The worms are pretty amazing. They increase by a week? No, right? They don't. These are really high numbers, but it's very late in the map, so it should be normal that they're very high numbers. I think the numbers are fixed, doesn't matter which month you are. The last time it took me a lot of months as well. Just that this happens to be a hard fight. Okay, no lightning bolts, that's good. I'm afraid of a lightning bolt with my dude. Can we hypnotize? No, we can't. How much health to hypnotize? 20 birds. Don't lightning me. Good. Hypnotize. Perfect. Yeah, the other guy completely ignore him. He doesn't need to get any bonus stats or anything. He doesn't do any fights. At some point, you need him in order to pass some obstacle, I think. But that's all. Let's wait. Gold dragons, fuck. Yeah. Yeah, you need him to carry the army, I guess, in case you're fighting gold dragons. How many were they? I can give the extra speed, yeah. Something like that. No, they play first. Yeah, the worms are amazing. Okay, let's see. I can give the wyverns as fodder. I'll think about it. If I need to give the wyverns, I will do that. Yeah, whatever. No, we're fine. Oh, pigeons. How many? Lots. Let's see. I can just heal, I guess. You could also cast shield or some shit. What is this? Okay. We'll get here later. Let's see what it requires. Emblem. Defeat Zidar. Who is Zidar? Oh. Oh. Yeah, we will need the Fritz to kill this idiot. Oh fuck, I should have taken the Fritz with me. I'm pretty sure he casts fire spells. Okay, let's move on. Is it worth it for +2 on all stats? It's like 10 gunslingers, this amount of gems. I'll think about it. You don't carry him over, so you don't really have to take the library. You only take it if you think it will help you more than spending those gems on something else. Let's do all this first. Δέλουζε. One Master Genie Paris. Αι, αι, αι. Let's try this. Nah, it doesn't do shit. Destroy undead doesn't work. Fuck. I'll have to lose some crap here. I can split the angels or something. Yeah, let's try that. I think I lost nothing. Yeah. Good. Let's get the war machines. We like war machines. That's a lot of sulfur. We need this to go further for quests. Let me check. Sometimes they hide the items. There's one item here behind the border guard. Another here behind the border guard. Yeah, I think I cleaned up everything. There might be some hidden crap in here, for example. But I probably cleared up almost everything at the very least. Kill ghost dragons. That's scary. Because we can't really... Ah, clone. I need haste first. I play before them with every single one of my creatures, so I don't really need haste. Everything has more than 9 speed. We need to start using clone. These guys, do they do more damage? No, genies do more damage. They're like the same, pretty much. Oh, I can clone these guys, what am I thinking? Oh, no. Whatever. What's done is done. Oh, what the? Did I lose one? 60 damage. Fucking behemoths. Are no joke. Okay, what do we want here? Defeat Frederick. I have to defeat myself. I'll keep on the amulet for now. And there's a bunch of nomads here. I don't want them. I'm gonna like kill them. Yeah. Ah, this guy can keep them. Whatever. They're supposed to help you move around in the... in the desert, they give you bonus movement or some shit. Sandwalkers, yeah. But like, I've spent 35 months on this map, like saving 1 week with the Sandwalkers, irrelevant. I'm gonna roll a cigarette. Take a break. I need to eat something. I've been playing non-stop like 10 hours or something. The next map is a very easy one, from what I remember. It's a weird map, but an easy one. I really liked this game, this campaign. But yeah, if it wasn't for the internet, the water puzzle part, I would have given up, man. Holy crap. There's no way I would have found out the water puzzle. No freaking way. There's the other emblem. Let's go get it. You can go get some resources or some shit. Let's cast Bless. We're fast enough. Yep. Fritz Sultans. Fuck. Probably need to bait them into attacking an illusion. Yep. now it's just haste. Oh, they were faster than me. Worked out and the ammo card saved my ass. Freaking Afrit Sultans. Yeah, that's great actually, see. Might be better to get these guys, for example, than getting plus 2 on all your stats. Let's see what's here. Yeah, emblem, emblem, and here defeat Boyd. What was this? Defeat ghost dragons. What ghost dragons? Oh, okay. When do you get the white border guard? Yeah, it's at some point it should give me the white border guard. It's a bit confusing. Did I lose one? No. Just bless. Afrit Sultans. We haste for sure. Oh fuck. Okay, good. do we do this? Okay, that's how. Yeah, that's a hard fight. I remember this one. What's the speed? 9 speed. I shoot at random with everything. Almost everything. So I should be using something else. Fuck. Probably have to teleport these guys inside. Whatever, I'll use another clone or something. What the fuck? Yeah, let's try the teleport path. They survived. Good. I didn't do much. I need to start wearing them down. He's not full health, I shouldn't risk it. Should I? I won't do 200 damage. Yeah. So, 1, 2. Oh fuck, the ballista. I forgot about the ballista. My god. Ah, it was going so well. Okay, this time we need to shoot. He can only attack these two. But this guy needs to shoot. This guy's gonna. One of the last ones, right? Yeah. Defend. Oh, great. Can do something else now. Stone skin. No, emods. He has to leave this place, he can't wait, because... will the genies be able to kill this guy? That sucks a bit, actually. Ah, they might. No, they can't. Have to waste a shot on this crap. No, I won't. Can he? Yeah, he can reach my illusion. But this generally is going very well. Can wipe out. So now we back off. We shoot this guy, we wait. We wait. Teleport. Ay ay ay. Turquoise one way. I don't know where that leads. Oh, here. Yeah. Gets you back there. Drinking a bit of water. Let's back off. Okay. So now we get on the one way. No, there's something here. No. Yep. And there's there as well. Yeah, I didn't explore everything. Oh, they can read. Mother, fathers. I almost fucked up there. I didn't have to move him. In order to repair. Could have been stuck because of the stupid terrain. I hate this terrain. I don't think the angel can attack. 100 of them should definitely kill an angel. Okay, they're stupid. Oh, another one. Light blue, okay, don't have light blue. Yeah, I think we're done. Now we have to go in the underground. Which portal do we go first? I mean, this is the closest one, we might as well. I'll keep this guy together because I think there's some place where he is needed. There's gonna be some hard fights here. Yeah, this terrain is really annoying. Because you cannot reliably repair your repair and move your automata. 75 now. Yeah, you see. Okay, and I'll take this later. I should have left some. Oh, there should be golems. There should be an easy fight next. I cannot get any of these. I thought you could get white border guards somewhere. It's not one of the starting ones. Oh, maybe it is. Okay, okay. Maybe it is one of the starting ones. Yeah. So I'm wrong. I don't know what this guy does. We cannot cast clone here, so we can only revive our automata once. 14, 15, I don't think they can kill them all. I could wait regardless, because if I throw my automata in there, they're gonna die horribly there. Ah, they killed one. So I guess I have to go in there. Or maybe I can cast Mass Shield instead. Cursed ground. Let's try my shield instead. Oh yeah, yeah. What am I doing? They play before me. If I play my shield, have to throw my automata in. Yeah, that's a huge problem. How the fuck do you deal with them? No matter what you do, they retaliate. Yeah, he has insane stats. Cannot do shit. Mass bless. Yeah, you need some fodder here. There's no way you can do it without fodder. some way to stop the retaliations. I could even get like a couple of wyverns instead of like the angels. No, I need the angels in order to play first. I think mass haste is the best I can do here. Try to kite them. Hope that they go for the war machines or some shit. Okay, I can easily kill these guys. Okay, they're split. I can do it. Can I? I have to take some losses. When do these guys play? 16, 17, yeah. Have to take some losses. I'm gonna sacrifice a bunch of... there's gonna be a lot of dead. This has like 29 attack. Mother, father. Maybe I'll sacrifice some worms instead. They have more health and I do similar damage. Mass shield. Yeah, there's no way I'm attacking with the angels. I don't want to lose angels. Yeah, I lost two. Oh fuck, I fucked up. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. I think we did it. Wait. Shoot. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, two worms. This is a hard fight. Defeat Dardem. Dardem, whatever his name is. We're fine. Okay, no more low morals. Here he is. Cannot get any of these. Oh, fairy dragons. I cannot deal with fairy dragons. I don't have enough speed, right? I do. Perfect. And now what? Give me something, bro. What does he do? He cannot reach, he has bunch of range units. Let's try the simplest path. Air shield. I don't care, right? I need to kill the pigeons. He has very good stats, that's the problem. The pigeons need to die. Kill an angel if I attack him. Yeah, I can't. What should we do? And what else he casts? What's her speed? 7 minus 9. Can just fuck off. Hope he doesn't attack my genies. Yeah, he didn't attack my genies. That's good. I can hypnotize. The thing is, how do I kill these guys? I don't need to hurry, right? If he doesn't dispel or do something stupid like that, I should be fine. Yeah, he did nothing. Okay, that was easy. Yeah, we're looking for the Legion set once again. Oh boy. How did they manage that? Okay, let's get clone. There's no way we're attacking any of these guys. Okay, that's fine. We just shoot them down and teleport. Easy. One ghost dragon. That seems easy. This is hard. I mean, I don't want custom debuffs, so yeah, it's no big deal. Speed 9. Weird. Oh, what is that? We'll definitely get some losses there. Pack of Azure Dragons. I should get a bunch of war. I already have a ballista. Should get more war machines, hoping that they will do something stupid like kill a war machine. I'm gonna have to take a break. No, I should have. What's their speed? 12, 13. Oh, no. Oh. It's fine. Hypnotize. Defend. Fuck, no. Small mistake. I can't just go and kill them. Let's see what this is. Oh, that's fun. Frederick. How do I kill Frederick? Maybe I should get from the other portal, the red one. Yeah, I need to get to the other portals now. Let's make sure this doesn't lead anywhere else. Oh. Yeah, that's useful. You can trade these four, as I said. So, keeping your crystals is actually good, even if you don't use them to upgrade armadildos, which you shouldn't. I mean, how many armadildos do I have? Where was it? Here. No, here. 150. Like, they're useless. You're better off spending your resources getting a bunch of gunslingers and automata. You can get a bunch of gunslingers here, a bunch of automata here, so you can trade all your crystals in order to get gems and mercury. And if you're low on engineers, you can get a bunch of engineers as well. I think 150 is more than enough. I can leave. Oh! Amazing. Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording here. That's great. I can go back and get a bigger army now. Yeah, that's probably the moment to get a bigger army. You can spend all your resources and get like an army for the final push. Anyway, thanks for watching. Panya is out. That was recording 3, I think. Let me check. Recording. Water puzzle recording 2, yeah. Recording 3. See you in the next one.